Well, everybody. Excuse me. Day 22 of the second month of 3 months of tags. Five questions each. And before I actually start this, Dave, I want to say I'm actually enjoying this. As I said before, you give me something to do every day and make me think of what kind of answers I'm going to give you. So I do like this 3 months of tags. Okay, that said, let's get started. Which one of your responsibilities do you wish you could get rid of? My responsibility. Well, I wish I could get rid of. Shopping, laundry. Well, shopping I have to do anyway to eat. But laundry, cleaning. What's something you don't like to do that you are still really good at? What's something you don't like to do that you are still really good at? Being the biggest dork on YouTube. What kind of person angers you the most? Oh, you know what? Not really anybody really angers me, because I just take it in stride. In other words, like, if they want to say something to me as in a tone, I just let go when you're one ear and out the other. So nothing gets me angry. Except people in the supermarket, but I explained that in our videos before. What's missing in your life? What's missing? Companionship. But I'm used to that because I don't like people. Company, that is. So, my man don't say company or something like that, or whatever. Or whatever word I said originally, companionship. What is your most striking physical aptitude? My mind, you know, there's nothing up there. I would say my face. But anyway, those are my answers. Till we see each other tomorrow for day 23. Take care.